That's one of the biggest stories in the news right now. Why do you think they missed it?
I think the focus is on impeachment, really. We already know Trump's bad, so.
Hi, this is Matt Miller from the Daily Caller News Foundation, and today we're asking people what they think about CNN not asking the Democratic candidates last night about China and the NBA. Let's go see what people have to say. Did you see the Democratic debate last night? They didn't really touch on the NBA or China or that story at all. Do you think that they should have? What did you think about them, like, completely missing the China NBA story? Like, they didn't ask anything about that.
I don't think the voters really care about that.
Do you think it was worth mentioning? Like, they should have mentioned it?
I gotta be honest with you, I don't know a lot about that myself.
Sure, yeah. I didn't personally read that much about that story, so I don't know, but...
So what did you think? They didn't talk about China at all, the NBA in China. You think that was a missed opportunity?
There was a lot of missed opportunities, but that's the way it is with media these days.
I think they could have, but I think there are a lot of important things like Turkey.
That's one of the biggest stories in the news right now. Why do you think they missed it?
I think the focus is on impeachment, really.
Impeachment. Impeachment.
The
Sir. Impeachment.
Impeachment. Impeachment process.
Impeachment. Impeachment of President Trump.
Do you think the voters care more about impeachment?
No.
Impeachment proceeding.
I don't really think this impeachment process is going to take very long.
The impeachment.
An impeachment trial. Impeachment is a distraction.
It's impeachment.
Impeachment a distraction?
Impeach the impeachment.
Impeachment.
Impeachment process.
Impeach. Impeaching.
Impeach the president.
Impeachment.
So what did you think about them completely glossing over China and, like, the, you know, the whole NBA China story? They didn't mention it at all.
Yeah, I was surprised that they didn't, but I'm sure they had their agenda going into it.
I just wonder, after the events of this week and the fallout we've seen, whether you would both feel differently about speaking out in that way in future. It's a legitimate question. This is an event that's happened this week during the NBA. This particular question has not been answered. James.
Any other questions?
Gentlemen in front.
They completely missed the one of the biggest stories in the news right now. The biggest.
Wow.
What do you think? They didn't really hit on China or, like, the NBA or anything really related to that. Do you think that was a missed opportunity?
No, because I think the most important issues to Democratic voters are still healthcare, honestly, climate change.
I certainly didn't think it was going to be about impeachment.